looking forward to whatever that Iskara I had planned for us.
A rune call?
Yeah, that's me. How did you...
Matthias Sumner sent me. He needs you to...
Oh, that jerk.
To analyze this.
Where did you get this? The energies it's giving off. I can evaluate this data back at the fort.
I'll take Aruna and the rest of the prisoners in the Strider. You should take out that Scar like you mentioned. Kidnapping? Sounds like bad news.
The Sentinel said it was huge and dangerous. Found the Iskara we're looking for. We have to take it down.
Thank you.
trouble dealt with. Good work. Head back to the fort and we'll see if Aruna discovered anything about those samples.
Good. You're here. Those samples you brought me, what were they?
Well, they used to be Dominion.
I thought it might be something like that. Reality decay is not pretty.
Reality decay?
When a Shaper instrument taps into the Anthem, it affects reality, and reality is a lot less stable than you think it is. One incorrect variable and the entire equation collapses. Reality collapses. These Dominion, whatever happened to them altered their nature, the fundamentals of their existence. But it wasn't right. Something wasn't right. They couldn't last. What's this got to do with Matthias?
Whatever happened to these Dominion happened to Matthias, too.
You're not saying...
The Manifold affected him. It means he... they are unstable and in real danger. I gotta go.
Gods, I could really use a soothing cup of tea.
You're back. That is you, isn't it? I can't quite focus my eyeballs.
Where's Sumner? And where is the Manifold?
He was impatient. He wanted to pursue his own theory.
He took it and pushed me. Not hard, but it hurt my feelings.
What did Aruna say?
The Dominion soldiers were affected by some kind of reality decay as a result of their divide.
Reality shifting in unintended ways. As a result, they were...
wobbly. Jelly that didn't quite set. Oh, that explains why I'm feeling oddly... porous. It's not a great feeling. And none of my limbs work right.
We need Sumner back.
And the Manifold. The generator of the effect must be part of the solution.
Do you know where he went?
He talked about needing a drink. Maybe... the bar?
It's a start. How long do I have?
I smell burnt toast.
Not long. Please hurry.
Lady Cardia and Commander Vool, huh? The gossip's everywhere. Before Tarsus's power comes.
don't see Sumner anywhere, but there...
Hello! My name's Amal, and I'm your bartender. Freelancer.
Nice to meet you.
Did you recognize my voice when I said freelancer?
Was I supposed to?
Well, I was in season one of Dawn Guard, so I thought you might.
Really? What was your character's name?
Sentinel 2. Sentinel 1 got to open the gate, but I was always at his shoulder.
Just in the first season?
Yeah, in the second to the last episode of season 1, I got killed by a scorpion.
That might have been the best thing for you.
You're probably right. I don't think Dawn Guard appreciated me. Hey, you're pretty smart. I could use your advice.
Okay.
So there's this lady that comes to the bar and I think she's attracted to me.
What makes you think that?
She said, and I quote, I'm super attracted to you.
So what's the problem?
First, she's married. Second, to an aggressive lancer. And third, I am terrible at saying no. How do you think I should handle this?
Just pretend you're playing a character who's great at saying no.
That's a great idea. I'll act my way out of this. I think my character will be firm, but friendly. Just like Sentinel 2, you know? My role in Dawn Guard.
Sounds like you got this.
You are a wise person. I'm not gonna forget this. If I ever get into a jam, I know who I'll come to for help.
Great.
Freelancer. Let me guess. Looking for Matthias?
Yes, one of them.
He wanted a drink, but wasn't allowed in. He's been banned from the premises for months.
Great. So he's gone now.
I tried to talk to him about the samples you found, but he didn't seem interested. He was always easily distracted, but never... rude. It was odd.
It's complicated. That one, Sumner, appears to be the abrasive side of Matthias.
We should find him. I don't know how quickly the reality decay could set in.
Got it. What now? I don't see Sumner anywhere.
He might still have his link on him.
Connect us.
I can sense the link, but I can't seem to make the connection. But I can track him. Got him. He's by the forge.
Said Sumner was here. I don't see him.
No? Let me check the forge records. Ah, looks like he took a javelin. Can he do that? Can he even operate one?
Not well, I imagine.
He has likely left the fort by now. You should go after him when you can, in case of trouble.